Welcome to evening prayers on Wednesday the 20th of July. Here's a word from the Bible about the word of God from Hebrews, very famous. For the word of God is living and active, sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing to the division of soul and of spirit, joints and marrow, and discerning the thoughts and intentions of the heart. Let's pray. Lord, we thank you that when you come to us, you have things to say. And sometimes we come with all our agenda and our feelings and our thoughts, which you happily welcome. But Lord, part of evening prayer, especially this week, is to just say your word is alive. Your word is current and now. And it will, as it takes its place in us, will divide up the things of right and wrong. We'll discern our thoughts and our intentions and bring us to a place of change. So we come with some trepidation in a way, Lord, because we know you will comfort us, but we know also you challenge us. In the right sense, you disturb us. You bring us up short sometimes with your very holy word. Come into our minds this night as we have experienced the day we've had, and we come to you knowing you love us, that you want to be close to us, you want to speak deeply into us. Help us now by your Spirit to hear that voice. We ask this in the name of Jesus. Amen. So Psalm 12 tonight is our friend Mr. Suchet, and he's going to read to us this very perceptive psalm.
Psalm 12. Help, Lord, for no one is faithful anymore. Those who are loyal have vanished from the human race. Everyone lies to their neighbor. They flatter with their lips, but harbor deception in their hearts. May the Lord silence all flattering lips and every boastful tongue. Those who say, "By our tongues we will prevail, our own lips will defend us. Who is Lord over us?" Because the poor are plundered and the needy groan, I will now arise, says the Lord. I will protect them from those who malign them. And the words of the Lord are flawless, like silver purified in a crucible, like gold refined seven times. You, Lord, will keep the needy safe and will protect us forever from the wicked who freely strut about when what is vile is honored by the human race.
And so, from Psalm 12, we turn to our time of reflection. And as with yesterday, the same quiet bit of music and image and the sentences, the words of the Lord are flawless. And we might want to think about that for a few moments.
Thank you.
So as with last night, we remember that God continues speaking and will continue to unfold his word and what it meant to us. Let's say the Lord's Prayer. I'll say the modern version of it tonight. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not to temptation. Deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. So keep on listening, and I will see you tomorrow night. Good night to you.